Like, subscribe and get notified.
Residents of Kunkolim are facing a nightmare on their roads as a result of the failure of proper supervision by the Goa Electricity Department. Underground cable work, which was carried out without adequate oversight, has led to severe damage to the roads, causing hazards for motorists and pedestrians alike. The Kunkolim Civic Consumer Forum has been instrumental in bringing attention to the state of the roads, urging the electricity department to take action. After their intervention, barricades were finally put in place to prevent further accidents and to signal the need for immediate repairs, Bureau Report Herald TV.
Watch on Herald TV.